stay updated. It's free. Press the bell icon to get notifications. Hi guys, welcome back. So today I will take you to the Brindavan Gardens. This is the Devraj's road from where I took the cab, and as it is a little far, like 1 hour from the city, I booked this Ola cab, and this is the route to Brindavan Gardens. It is in the outskirts of the city, so you cannot there is nothing else going there, so you have to book a cab, or else if you have your own vehicle, that is well and good. And this is the they take some toll here at this place. You can see it is so very beautiful. It has lakes, it has trees and greenery all around. I simply loved the route, as in the travel, the journey itself was so beautiful. Brindavan Gardens is in Karnataka, in the Mandya district. It is about 1 hour from Mysore. It is located beside the Krishnaraj Sagar dam, which is across the Kaveri river. And that's why this is the dam which I was talking about. And this makes it a very beautiful place. This is the entrance just outside the Brindavan Gardens. You can see so many stalls and street side food sellers. There are fruits available. You can also do some shopping. And there is a ticket counter here, so you have to buy tickets for yourself. It's like 20 rupees for an adult and I guess 5 for children. And this is what you see when you enter the gardens. So here also you have shopping options, and this is where I'm taking you to the aquarium. So this is how it looks. It is super, you feel like you are going in an underground area, and there are various types of fish in here. This place also has ornamental fish, and they have depicted some of the fundamental facts about these fish. Here I am playing with the fish a little bit. Hello, it's beautiful. So this is after coming outside of the aquarium, this is the main garden. So you walk in there. At the right side you see the dam, and on the other side of the dam you have a small place where they have musical fountain, so that we will show a little later. And this is the other side of the dam, and you have options of popcorn or any other food items. So if you are hungry or something, you can come here and take a bite, so you don't have to worry about eating or something. And as you know, I really love popcorn, so nothing without the popcorns. Here I'm popping the popcorns and walking in the garden. Let's go. So you see the fountains have started. This is a beautiful garden. Beautiful flowers, all green. The fountains are also very beautiful. It gives you a very calming sensation, or a very refreshing one. As you can see, there is a lot of crowd, so I think people love coming here because it was full of people. This garden is so very big, but wherever you can see, there are a group of people coming here having good time. They also bring food with them, or they come in groups, they play around. It's a very great hanging place. I think it's beautiful too. It's really awesome. I thought it would have a lot of beautiful flowers and all, but it wasn't there. But nonetheless it is nice. This is the top. When you come at the top of the garden, this is what you see. All the fountains in their full motion. It just looks awesome. I really loved it. This is how it looks if you go above and take a bird eye view. I went in the evening, so it was getting darker as the hour was passing by. Let me take you to the musical fountain place, because it starts by 7 o'clock, I guess, and it is for 15 or 20 minutes, so I have to really rush to take my place before it starts. It also has this water flowing from here because it's a dam, so it looks beautiful around there. Let's enjoy the musical fountain. Dark, and this place is gorgeous in the night because it has beautiful lightings. Yeah, it's looking awesome. So it's the time to wrap up and leave from the place before the crowd arrives. So I left a little early from that musical fountain show just to avoid the crowd. So this is the exit gate, guys. And now is the time for some shopping if you wish, because outside this garden there is a lot of options for you to do some shopping, which can be like $400 as well. So if you like something, you will really get it for cheap prices. If you are interested, you can look around, hang around and do some shopping. But as I only went to roam around, so I didn't do any shopping, but these are the options you have. Can really spend some time outside the garden. So that is it for today, guys. I hope you really enjoyed this and you will visit the garden once you are in Mysore city. Bye bye, take care, see you next time. Don't forget to like and share it with your friends and family. Keep smiling.